out of heaven into the hells, and his new position is the prince of the power of the air. Satan is the prince of the power of the air. Oh, y'all missed it. That was the praise right there. I said Satan is the prince of the power of the air. Oh, you missed it again. He's the prince of the power of the air. The air is the space under heaven on top of the earth. He does not rule the earth, because God has given dominion to us, to kingdom citizens, to rule the earth. God controls the heaven. He is only the prince of the power of the air. Watch out. He's just a prince. But God said he's made you a king and he's made you a prince. You already outrank the devil. You already outrank any one of his attacks. He's a prince, but I am a king. Well, my king. Because when we worship, we mess with the air. As long as you quiet, as long as you don't say nothing, as long as you just cry, just sit there and just look, nothing will happen. But when you begin to sing praise, when you begin to release glory out of your mouth, you begin to mess with the prince of the powers of the air. That's what we need in our cities. We need worshipers. That's what we need in our schools. We need worshipers. And when we worship, we'll rebuke the death angel. Sometimes you gotta go through your house and just worship. The prince of the powers of the air has sent a demonic spirit to reign over your house. But I came this morning to mess with the air. I came to torment every demon, torment every devil. I'm gonna worship until I break forth. Somebody shout, mess with the air, mess with it, mess with it, mess with it. I ain't scared. You got to go. Peace is here. Joy is here. Victory is here. You're not gonna be on my job.
Not defeated, cast down, but not destroyed. There are times I don't understand, but I believe it's turning around for me. Disappointment. That time I felt so alone. Some of my friends, they let me down. But I still believe it's turning around for me. Around for me.
If I stand strong and believe,
there's no reason now.